The best shot from the final round of the 2011 Crowne Plaza Invitational at Colonial. David Toms at the par 5 11th, 83 yards to the flag, and with a share of the lead, he holds it for an eagle 3, jumping 2 shots to the top of the leaderboard as Charlie Weed looks on. David Toms would be on his way to his first win in 5 years.